Hello gamers and welcome back to another video. So, there's a fully automatic 22 long rifle bullet hose thing. And that's the Vector, and they changed it in this Halloween update. So basically the Vector has a 22 long rifle conversion, right? And it's automatic now for whatever reason, and I decided we're gonna use this. We're just gonna make it mega baby, and we're gonna go hard with the, on the beat, you know? So, this, look at it, it looks so dumb! Okay, let's just go hard. Let's kill everyone. I feel like I could kill some people. I don't mind. Okay, I'm dead. I have 10 bullets. I have 10 bullets, but very fast reload and no recoil. Yes, it has no recoil. I mean, it has some recoil, but it has no recoil. And it's no recoil and some recoil, you know? You understand what I mean? Yeah, good. Like, the only cool thing about this is that it can 2-skill headshot, but that's about it. That's really about it. Like, it still has 10 bullets. Can we give it a Pro Max, which has 50 million bullets, you know? Wouldn't that be awesome, you know? Like, I feel like a Pro Mag fully automatic Vector could be very good, you know? No chance whatsoever, dude. I'm too good. I'm just too good. Like, they have no... Ooh. Okay, you know what? It does 12 damage at that range. I killed him. Oh my god, why does this exist? Like, honestly, why does this exist? Oh, God. Reload fast. Speed demon. I reload fast again. Like, do I have to reload every time I get a kill or something? I feel like I have to reload every time I get a kill, because that's basically what it is at this point. Because it has 10 bullets, as stated, and 1200 RPM. Like, that's just not awesome gamer sauce, you know? Like, you know what is also awesome gamer sauce, in the other hand? 9mm, because that has 33 bullets, unlike this little thing, bro. Actually, why am I even criticizing a 22 long rifle conversion for a gun? What am I expecting? It shoots bullets smaller than... Oh my god, it shoots bullets smaller than atoms. It doesn't even shoot bullets, it literally shoots quarks. Who in their right mind would steal my Vector? What? Why would you steal my Vector out of everything? Too long rifle, my god. You know what, sure. Steal it, I don't care. Like, look at it. It's like half a gun. It's half a gun, bro. Like, you know what? Sure. I'm gonna use half a gun because I'm building them. They're laying right here. It's burst. It's burst. It's burst. It's burst. It's burst. Why is it burst? You know what? No, we're gonna use burst. Now that I know it's burst, I'm gonna use it. Yeah. Now I can conserve my bullets like, I feel like burst is actually like the wave for the Vector 22 long rifle, because like stop is, or whatever gun you're using, is very 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 suppressive. It's hard to do anything. I have 10 deaths and 15 kills. I haven't gotten more than a double kill. This is painful. This is at 8 HP. I can get one shot by literally everything except like Z22 rat shot one pellet. Which is about it. That's the only thing I can survive against, you know? Nope. What happened? Wait, he's alive. I'm alive. One more? Triple kill? No. No. Dream is dead. God, this is... trying. Oh, he's trying as well. God, he really wants me dead. Damn, bro. Double kill? No! I just... One more. I almost had it, bro. I almost had it. I almost had a triple kill, but no. They just snatched it out of my hands. I'm literally crying and shaking right now. Like that would... Not sure. Okay. Okay. We got someone. We got someone. Oh my god, I'm actually happy. We got that person. Yo. Run here. Burst mode. Burst mode. Come on. No, I was going so hard. At least I got a triple kill with the Vector and a quad kill in total. Like, I couldn't, like, that's amazing. Like, I'm just good now. Burst is actually, like, good. I didn't expect that at all. Like, burst? Oh, God. Ooh. Eat this, whore. Yeah. Oh, who are you? This gun is actually something else. Like, it's insane how hard this is. Like, because this is actually, like, nutsack. I just give it, like, 20 bullets or something and it would be somewhat usable. But no, we don't do that. We give it 10. 10 bullets. 10. It's literally an automatic ZIP-22 and you cannot tell me otherwise. You can literally not tell me otherwise. Mm? No. Okay, okay, triple kill. Quad kill. Multi-kill? Multi-kill, we're gonna multi-kill, I don't know what. Bro, we have Metro, we literally have Metro, Metro, D-map. Metro, trains, trains, transportation, transportation, tanks, tanks, weapons, weapons, nuclear, nuclear weapons, extinction, yes. So, we're just gonna go and kill people because it's Metro. Because it's Metro. One, two. This is literally just like a 9mm vector, but harder. Like, this is 9mm vector, but like in difficult mode. It's literally what it is, and I'm actually killing these people. Hmm. Okay. Oh my god, why? No, no, it's not fine. Jesus Christ, what was that? He annihilated me, bro. I honestly don't understand. How does the grip work when you're not even, like, holding the grip? Is that not how it works? He has 4 HP. Why is he doing that? Okay, you know what, sure. He can do that, I guess. I was supposed to die there. I literally was supposed to die there. And you know, cannot tell me... Oh, they're everywhere. Instead of actually pushing their spawn, I think I'm gonna play a little bit more passively. Because I keep forgetting that I'm actually using this gun. I keep forgetting that I'm using a piece of garbage. I keep forgetting that I'm holding this. Like, later. Alligator. Wait, he has a life. He survived. What? Okay, no. I'm gonna follow his lead. Because he apparently is built different, you know? No, 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 I want to use the 9mm conversion, but I'm not allowed to, because it's not the automatic ZIP-22, I'm gonna die. I have 3 HP. Grenade. Just grenade. Never mind. God damn it, this is actually a painful server. It's not even fun, it's actually not even fun using this thing. It's just bad, it's just annoying. It's annoying using these god-awful guns. It's painful, in a way, too, like... Because they're so bad, like, practically unusable, like... You think I will actually do good with this thing? Nah, bro. We're not about that, you know? That should not have been a trade, is what I'm trying to say, because... goddamn, this is no. I just wanna end the video at this point, like, I honestly don't wanna play anymore. If I die, I'm just gonna end the video. You know what? Yeah. If I die, I'm gonna end... See you later, guys!